I'm Dr. Alan Woodward, chair of Tobacco-Free Mass. The tobacco industry spends $135 million each year marketing its addictive products in Massachusetts. But we spend a pittance of tobacco revenue on local prevention and quit smoking programs. Over 100,000 of our children will die prematurely from smoking if we don't act. Please call 617-722-2000 and ask your representative to support Budget Amendment 783. A small increase will make a big difference in the struggle to protect kids from addiction.
Paid for by Tobacco-Free Mass.